The long-awaited Amazon decision, it looks like it's in, reportedly now planning to split their second headquarters evenly between two locations rather than just picking one second city for their headquarters. Now, under this new plan, Amazon would split the workforce, 25,000 employees in each of these cities. The person said familiar with this, and Amazon is in advanced talks with multiple cities, but it still hasn't made a final decision on which two locations it will be.